This is our basic model of a thermal power plant. In a thermal power plant, coil comes with the help of a vehicle. This coil is put it into a coil container. From coil container, this coil goes to the burner with the help of an elevator or any other thing. In burner, coil is burnt. Above burner, there is a boiler which contains some water. This water goes into burner with the help of a water tank. When coil burns in the burner, then the water in boiler warms up and it is converted into a high pressure steam. This high pressure steam goes to a generator through some pipes. In generator there is a turbine which rotates due to the high pressure of the steam. As the turbine rotates, dynamo starts rotating. When dynamo rotates, it converts it is based on electromagnetic induction and electricity is produced in this dynamo. This electricity is transferred to city through an electricity room with the help of some towers.
When the coil is burnt into the burner, the smoke it comes to the precipitator through some pipes. This precipitator is used to collect some heavy particles of smoke and transfer it to the ash handling plant. In this ash handling plant, the ash is used to make some products like bricks, cement, fertilizers, and other products. And the left smoke is transferred to the environment through a high chimney.
In the generator, the left steam is transferred to a cooling tower. It is our administrative block and it is our red light tower.
This video is made by Akshay,
Anshul,
Saurabh.
Back to the left.